Hello there. Today we're going to demonstrate how to assign a Kahoot to students using Google Classroom. Start by signing into your Google Classroom account and selecting the class. Then, navigate to Classwork and click on Create. Choose Assignment from the options. From Add-ons menu, select Kahoot. A pop-up window will appear. Search for the Kahoot you'd like to assign. Then click Add. Set a deadline for the assignment. If your account permits, you can toggle on the player identifier. Once everything is set, click Create. You can also add instructions for students. Click Assign on the top right corner of the screen once ready. And there you have it. The assignment is created, and students will receive a notification to complete it. If you're interested in learning how to check the reports from assignments, check out the video in the description. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and subscribe.